I can't even hold my phone. I got out of bed eventually, finally now, and I got ready and I went for a little drive and I ended up at Daffodil Hill. And I just got here and apparently it's closed. The sign said closed, but there's a ton of other people here kind of just waiting around. So maybe it doesn't open until 2. It's almost 2 now, but it is also sprinkling a little bit and they said it's closed if it rains. So I'm going to go get out and find out what's going on now, but I'm going to be pissed if it's closed. I could see it through these trees right here. Do you guys see right through that tree opening there? That's where the Daffodil Hill is. If it's closed, I'm going to be so sad. I think it's closed. People are walking away like they can't go. This is so disappointing. I have wanted to come to Daffodil Hill for so many years, and now I'm finally making the trek and it's going to be closed. I'm so mad. Oh my God. Let's go find out. I am not happy. They're fucking closed. Look at outside right now. Yes, it is sprinkling, but it is like sunshining and just a little bit of cloud coverage and sprinkling rain. And they're like, no, it's too wet. It's too wet of conditions. I want to fucking punch them. I'm so mad. I've seriously wanted to come to Daffodil Hill every year. And there's only like a small window that you could come. There's like a 2-week window you can come. So if you can't come in that 2-week window, then you can't see fucking Daffodil Hill. So I finally, this time they opened this last week and I was like, I'm going to go this weekend. I'm going to fucking see Daffodil Hill. And what happens? I fucking come and they're closed. I just said the F word like 800 times. I don't care. I'm so mad right now. I'm livid. I guess this is just going to turn into Kaylin went for a fucking drive in the foothills kind of day. So I'm still like really, really, truly upset about it. Like if you knew how many times I have tried and wanted and planned to go, and it's such a stupid thing. Daffodil Hill isn't even that big. And it's just like one of those things. It's like, I'm never going to get to do it. There's so many roads back here and it is really pretty driving the foothills for me, but you, not for you guys. It's kind of boring just to see me and my face. I could try to film some, but my car's so bumpy and I'm trying to drive. Okay, here's some more of the scenery. Enjoy.